Today we're talking about the address position, how you're actually supposed to stand over the ball. Are you actually taking a position or are you just standing? Just to have your knees in a position, you have a good stance. You're bending over, your butt is going back, but you're standing centered. You don't want to hit the ball early. The club ending is pointing towards the inside of your left thigh. Find a good position, find the right ball position, very important. Hand position, left arm is straight. I'm a big fan of that right elbow pointing towards your body a little bit more. Have fun.